Banished from this place.
The night of the festival approaches. You summon my brother home from abroad. Did you think that I would stand by and let him assume the mantle of power? I'm your firstborn. The bloodstone is my birthright.
You aren't content to live in peace, Radu. You crave evil. The bloodstone would give you too much power. This can never be.
Your time is past. You have nothing more to say about it.
I prayed it would not be necessary to destroy you, Radu.
Destroy me?
couldn't be here after you've come all the way from America.
I knew you'd be here. I wasn't sure when.
You have to admit, punctuality wasn't exactly your middle name at school.
Come on. You must be exhausted. We still have a long drive ahead.
Well, good. You can tell us everything that's happened since you left America.
Let's go. So, did you find us a good hotel? With a bathroom, at least?
Well, I inquired, but there aren't any hotels near Prejnar. So the lady from the Historical Society offered to let us stay at the fortress.
The Prejnar fortress?
Mm-hmm. The government maintains a part of the old monastery there for scholars who are using the library. Oh, that's us, isn't it?
Yep, scholars. Well, that's what we said on the grant application.
Mm-hmm. What a cute little car.
Hey, it's a Trabant. It's made out of cardboard.
No, seriously?
You want to try?
Yeah, okay.
To respect the dead.
Ladies, I am Carl, caretaker of this historic monument of the people of Transylvania.
Hello. It's nice to meet you.
Jon and Rosa will take your things inside.
Imagine we're in the very place where 500 years ago, a handful of Transylvanians held out against an army of Turks.
Ah, you know the history of Prejnar Fortress?
We studied medieval history together in school. We're smarter than we looked.
We have only two rooms prepared for you, I trust that will suffice.
Oh yes, that'll be fine. We'll flip a coin to see who shares.
Yeah. Loser sleeps alone. Posturpedic.
But this will do fine. It'll keep your minds focused on our work.
Mulțumesc.
Hey! What's up there? A secret passageway for spying on the monks?
That is the defensive wall. Come, I show you. In 1443, Vlad Dracul raised a large army of peasants to defend all of Transylvania. While they fought the Turks in a huge battle near the Alumita, this region suffered a savage attack. The survivors held out as long as they could. Soon, the food and the water ran out.
I read a translation of one of the survivors' diaries.
Then you know what happened.
There were less than 100 left alive in the fortress.
They were waiting to die, but no one attacked. Finally, some brave souls went outside the fortress. They found many dead Turks with bloody throats. The rest had run away. The peasants believed it was the work of vampires.
And still do. 3 nights from now is the festival which celebrates the night the vampires saved the people of Prejnar.
Hey, what's up there?
Nothing, just an old storage place.
Oh, cool. Let's check it out.
No, the stairs are all in rotten.
I'll be careful.
The monks who occupied this place were well prepared for the afterlife. Come, there's food.
Mmm, great. I'm starving.
Nesara.
Are we the only guests here, besides the ghosts?
There is one other scholar staying here at the moment.
Oh, another folklorist?
A zoologist. But I doubt you will see much of him. He's busy with his work. If you will excuse me, I will get the rest of your things.
Him?
Here's to our same freshman. May we all publish our dissertations and get our PhDs.
Is there any white?
Oh, in Transylvania, the best wine is red. Blood red.
Bring me the bloodstone.
Imagine this was a place inhabited by vampires since the 14th century.
One, two, three.
Hope this comes out. There's barely enough light.
About Castle Valley's loss is that nobody ever says anything about it.
You're right. Nobody's mentioned it once.
Let's see if we can get inside the castle. I've never been inside one before.
Come on, we can't right now. It's getting too dark. We gotta get back.
Oh, come on. Don't poop out on me now.
Okay? We better get back and wash it off. Come on.
Said this afternoon about no one ever mentioning Castle Vladislas. I went through all my notes. I even looked through the index of all the stuff that's been published about this region over the years. Not one mention of the castle.
Strange, isn't it?
Well, it just doesn't make sense. How can something as old and imposing as that castle not be part of the local lore?
Maybe when something has been here as long as that castle, it becomes invisible to all but the most sensitive eyes. Pardon me if I frightened you. My name is Stephan Valescu.
The zoologist Carl told us about...
Yes.
I'm Lillian. That's Mara, and the hardworking scholar here is Michelle.
I thought I should introduce myself, so you won't be alarmed if you see me come in or go in at odd hours.
Would you like to join us?
I can't at the moment. My research keeps me busy at night.
What kind of research do you do?
I'm cataloging nocturnal animal life unique to this area. I'm afraid it's a rather boring subject to most people.
Oh, no, not to us. We're studying the folklore of the region, and animals often figure in folk tales.
Please, tell us more.
Another time, perhaps. I must go, ladies.
Animals often figure in folklore. Please, tell us more.
Knock it off.
Hey!
Hey, wait up, you guys. Just rest a minute. We'll tilted just a little bit farther up this hill.
5 interviews in one day, not a bad start, huh?
And this will be the best one yet. This old lady is very strange. This is the mask you wear at the Festival of the Undead.
likeness of the gypsy who made the truce with the vampires. Wear the mask. And I tell you the story of the gypsy. Vampires killed the Turks. And in gratitude, the people said, let them have the great ruins, which is where the vampires sleep. The vampires were still hungry. They would come out of the ruins at night and drink blood. This gypsy, he knew that the Pope of Rome had a stone which dripped the blood of all the saints. So he went to Rome, stole this stone, and took it to the king of the vampires. And since that time, no one in Prejnar has been bitten by a vampire.
You think there are still vampires here?
Vampires do not die. They live for many, many centuries.
And you believe they still sleep in the ruins?
Stay away from the ruins. Stay away. You might do interfere with the way things are.
Well, what do you think? Think vampires really sleep here?
Oh, my city, the peasants here have such colorful imaginations.
I don't care if Dracula himself sleeps here. I'm not going another step.
Strange story, isn't it? The stone which drips the blood of saints.
Yeah, there's a fascinating story cycle going on here. First, the peasants can't explain what killed the invaders. Maybe it was food poisoning or some disease, something 15th century people didn't understand. Lily, do you...
Oh, poor baby.
She must be coming down with something.
This place has an eerie feeling about it. Does it frighten you?
No. We're probably safer here than any city in America. As long as we get out of here before the sun goes down and the vampires wake up.
It's too dark to find a way.
Don't worry, we'll take a shortcut through the woods.
Thank you.
Oh, it's probably just an animal. Don't you think?
Saxon, touching the blow. Your pain, little brother, makes me feel sick. It's such a mockery of human feelings. Our father was a fool. Who are you?
Thank you. Stephan.
The king is dead.
Radu.
Stephan, this what you're looking for? Feeling weak, brother. Don't you realize that the sun is rising? And you're too far from your crypt to make it back. That's what you get. Protecting you are human. I'm taking the castle and those three little beauties as my consorts. Tell me, Stephan, is there one you like more than the others? I'll make sure to treat her with special care.
Stephan,
follow him, girl. Find his crypt.
There is no time, Stephan. You must help me. Try to get up.
We must find his resting place.
Ai avut anemie când erai mică?
Doctor asks if you suffer from anemia.
No, never.
Uite, am să-ți dau din medicamentele astea. Să iei din cutia asta două pe zi și din asta una, da? Opa. Ce fie asta? Când te-ai zgâriat?
Wants to know when you cut your arm.
Yesterday, I think.
The day before.
Alaltă ieri.
Ia uite, ai pierdut sânge mult?
He thinks maybe you lost a lot of blood.
Get serious, the scratch.
Am să trec să mai văd, da?
Take this medicine and stay in bed another 24 hours.
Am să trec să mai văd.
La revedere.
Seara. Domnule doctor.
O să mai trec să o văd.
Well, I guess this means the festival's out.
You can't miss it because I can't go. It's the high point of our research.
Can't leave her alone.
Yeah, you can. I'll be okay.
Steaks cut from ancient oak. Spear carved from heart of blackthorn tree. This. Chopping off his head.
You're prepared. You hoped he would return.
You and your father should have killed him a long time ago. I would have destroyed him myself, but I was afraid. I could never get close enough to drive a stake through his heart. But I can get close enough to shoot him.
Lead won't stop him. He'll laugh in your face.
Lead, no. I have another idea.
Rosary beads.
Carved of wood. Holy relics. That is what I will shoot him with, straight for the heart.
I'll watch over the girls until dawn. Can you make sure they leave by tomorrow without telling them the truth?
I can try.
They mustn't know anything. Especially about me.
You are falling in love.
Don't be foolish.
The way you look at her. It is you who are foolish if you think you can fall in love with a mortal woman.
She's different.
From you, yes. She will die and you will live. Why do you want to take the risk?
When I look at her, when I look into her eyes, there is this light. She makes me want again.
She has your mother's eyes.
Yes.
On a very strange old custom. The peasants used to believe, and many still do, that sickness and misfortune are caused by ghosts. The undead. Hey, stop looking for Stephan.
Keep your mind on your work.
una din fete poartă vocea diavolului cu ea.
Begged the village. They brought a white horse to the cemetery and made it jump over the fresh graves. If the horse refused to jump over a grave, there lay one who was unburied. Break open the coffin and drive a stake through the heart of the undead. Then they take the heart from the body and boil it. Everyone will drink from that water.
And the illness would be cured.
A barbaric custom handed down from ancient times.
Stephan.
What are you doing here? You should be watching over Lillian.
Well, this is an important part of our research.
Speaking of research, give me the camera. I want to make some photos.
Plecați! Aici nu avem nevoie de voi.
Vezi de treaba ta.
Stephan, what's wrong?
Place if anything should happen.
I've got a strange feeling. I want to go and check on Lillian.
Is it Lillian you've got a strange feeling for, or Stephan?
I'm serious, Mara. Can I take the car and I'll come back and get you in a while?
You sure I can find your way?
Yeah.
And don't worry about me. I'll get a ride back later.
Okay.
Tell me what's going on here, Stephan. Tell me the truth. Please.
Centuries ago, my father fell under the spell of a sorceress. She was evil and powerful, and she craved an unusual offspring. Radu is the issue of that union.
But you can't be.
Yes. I am. But I live in the way of my father, at peace with the mortal world. In the years following the siege at Prejnar, my father fell in love with a mortal woman, my mother. Radu and I are half-brothers.
And your mother?
She died a very long time ago. When morning comes, you must take her away from here.
But what about Mara?
If she's not back by morning, Carl will go into the village and find her. And then you must leave.
What are you going to do now?
I must destroy him.
I want to help you.
Then leave here. As soon as the sun is up, you leave here and you never look back. That is how you can help me.
Thank you.
could not find Mara. The villagers are afraid. The woman was murdered last night, her throat torn open, body drained of blood.
Oh, my God.
There is still hope. She may have found refuge in the village.
Cauza morții este infecția sângelui.
Este cu?
Da.
The doctors say cause of death was poisoning of the blood. Stake through her heart and cut off her head. If they find out that Lillian is dead, they will do the same to her. He is telling them that you have gone. They will leave now. They wanted holy water from the church to cleanse the body.
Oh, God. They do that to Lillian.
I will hide you in my truck and take you to Sinaia.
Not without Mara.
You must think of yourself. Pray Mara is safe.
I can't let them do that to Lillian.
Then we must bury her quickly. The villagers are afraid of the cemetery in the ruins. We must bury her there. A long drive down the mountains.
I'm not leaving until we find Mara. We have to help Stephan.
How can you help?
We can move around in the daylight. If we can find Radu's coffin, we can destroy him while he sleeps.
I know where he sleeps.
Thank you.
want you to leave.
Lillian is dead. And Marla never came back.
You should have left while there was daylight.
Stephan, please cross this threshold and enter.
A vampire cannot enter the House of God unless invited. You and Carl will be safe here while I search for Radu's new resting place.
Tomorrow, while he sleeps, we will open his coffin. I will put both barrels against his chest and shoot him with the rosary beads. Then we will chop off his head and drive in the stake too.
I'll go look tomorrow.
There is good and evil among vampires, as there is among men.
He also told me that the old tales of the Bloodstone were true.
The Bloodstone really exists.
A drop of blood from the stone is life to a vampire. But to Radu, it is like a drug. The more he drinks, the more he needs. The more his evil grows.
Thank you.
Throw everything on thy little brother. The castle. The bloodstone. And your pitiful little mortal girl.
No! No!
It will be such a sweet pleasure to desecrate her. Before yourself, righteous eyes.
Ah!
Why, Mr. Van? Nothing can.
Will it be all right?
I don't know.
I don't want to be like him, Stephan. Make me like you.
I can't.
No, please, Stephan.
Sleep now, my love.